Ich habe ein bisschen Deutsch gelernt. Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Wie geht es Ihnen? Ich auch, danke schön. I would like to introduce to you for the next 10 minutes the band of the evening. This is my bass player. I have in my right hand a drummer. Superstition. Now I used to play like this. But I worked out a cooler way to do it. Now this is brand new. So if I don't get this right, in good German tradition, you have to clap louder than if I get it, okay?
Ready?
Yeah,
make sure.
very nice audience. How to finish it. So I'm just going to ask the bosses, is there time for one more, or should we? Yeah? Yeah, all right. Okay. I'm going to play one more song. And this song is called Somewhere Over the Rainbow. And this is an arrangement. This song is a dedication to a hero of mine, a guitar player by the name of Tommy Emmanuel. If you don't know who this man is, please check him out. He's incredible. Like me, but better looking, it's phenomenal. And so, what the song does is, it makes the guitar sound like a harp. Okay? Makes the guitar sound like a harp. So, what I do is, I create a thing called an artificial harmonic with my first finger, and my thumb, and it sounds like this. We're nearly there, and then we use one more finger, and we do like a roll, and you get this harp sound. People say it sounds like water. So this is Somewhere Over the Rainbow. If you know the words, and you like to sing along, please don't, you'll ruin the whole thing. Thank you. So we're ready for the quartet.